Carlos Alcaraz, the newcomer of 2020. Daniil Medvedev is one of many tennis pros who also loves soccer. He's a passionate fan of the German title holders from Munich. He keeps the upper hand there in the end and wins this game. Quite unbelievable. Three breakpoint chances, one after another. A decisive moment in this set, he gets the break. Now it's getting tricky. Two break points in a row here. Very important. He has the break now. This is a big chance for him. He's had three break points in a row now. Oh, he actually broke the serve there.
Yeah.
Now it's getting nervy. Three breakpoint opportunities here in a row. 3. That's how it goes. Break chances come and go. This is his chance for a break. A decisive moment in this set, he gets the break. A very decisive moment here. Now the chance arises to break. Very important. He has the break now. Now it'll get tricky. This is match point for him. Dirty. In honesty, that was a clear victory, a really good match, and as such, a clear result.